What's up, fuckers? This is a special video. I just couldn't help myself today. Today is April 22nd, 2011. It is Good Friday. A little while ago, I got back from Gilbert's 17th Street Grill in Fort Lauderdale. Had a badass black Angus burger, medium rare, cheese, bacon, Havarti, all this good stuff. So I got home, and my girl had to go do something at our aunt's house, and I'm like, you know what? I got some shit to do. I want to make a video. I don't want to go. I got some beers on pause. What am I going to drink? What can I do? And then I thought about this. Because on 4-5, 2011, April 5th, 2011, they debuted this shit. Colt 45 Blast. Yeah. In the tradition of St. Ives Special Brew, or more recently, Four Loko, the motherfuckers at Pabst, which owned Colt 45, decided to get into that that alcohol pop fruit flavored, you know, high gravity, high alcohol bullshit, you know? So basically, this is basically like some Four Loko shit. It's flavored, it's 12%, it's a 23.5 ounce can, and I'm drinking this motherfucker. And since this is about as ignorant as you can get when it comes to gas station swill, tall can swill, I figured some ignorant rap would go good. I got some Project Pat going. So yeah, Colt 45 Blast. I haven't had this shit yet. I'm not looking forward to it. At the store I went to, they only had two. They had the blueberry pomegranate and they had the grape. And I used to drink Grape MD 2020 when I was a jit, so fuck it. Colt 45 Blast. I broke out the mug. I was gonna swell it right out the can, but then I said, I wanna take a look at the fucking thick ass color of this shit. So, alright, that's that. Let's see. Flavored malt liquor. What does it say? Union made. Fucking unions. Let's see. We ID. Yeah, right. Contains alcohol. In purple, grape colored fucking letters. Contains alcohol. Please drink responsibly. You know. If you're gonna drink this shit, drink it, but don't go shoot nobody or beat your woman afterwards. Yeah, premium malt beverage with natural fruit flavors and FD&C blue number 1 and red number 40. So it's got natural fruit flavors with fake ass colors. Alright, enough of that. Get right down to business with this nasty. Oh fuck yeah. Yeah, it's the color of grape soda though. Fucking carbonated like a motherfucker. Look at that. Oh, look at that. Yeah, you can't see through this shit. It's grape soda, fucker. Even the head is like a grayish, purplish fucking tint. I love that. Grape soda. And I never really liked grape soda. Grape juice is alright. White grape juice is disgusting, but whatever. Yeah, guys. So Colt 45, Pabst, you know, Pabst doesn't even brew their own shit. All this is contract brewed to other breweries and other companies, but Pabst owns the name. And apparently they wanted to get into this new school game, juice, tilt, Four Loko, all that nasty 12% swill. So let's see what the fuck Billy D's grape juice piss tastes like. Oh, bro, grape. These are crazy fun. Alright. It's grape fucking soda. And it takes a few seconds for you to get the alcohol coming out. Hey, sounds coming out. Alright. Fuck it, lights, shadows, I don't give a shit. It's Good Friday, I'm drinking this 12% shit. You know? Gotta see what I'm gonna do later. I don't know. Gotta go out to eat somewhere. I don't know if I feel like chicken or beef. It's Good Friday, so I guess I should eat beef. You know, after having the Four Loko, I was prepared for this. I know what to expect with these shits now. Fake ass colors, unnatural fruity fucking flavors, and that 12% alcohol heat. You know? hate to fucking say this, I really do, because this shit costs like $2.89, you know, for 24 ounces or whatever, this shit. But, you know, if you're on a budget and you just want to buzz, fuck it. And if you're one of those lame motherfuckers who doesn't like the taste of beer, doesn't like the taste of malt liquor, fuck it. You could do worse. The flavor is fake as shit, but if you like grape soda or grape juice, you can drink this motherfucker, because it's goddamn cheap ass. It's cheap ass supermarket brand grape soda, Ritz or whatever the fuck, with alcohol. Yeah, man. Quick update. I've been saying that I'm gonna start doing this malt liquor and music shit, which I really wanna start doing, but my fucking desktop has got a real funky virus. I can't even keep the shit on. I gotta go into it in safe mode and then go into the directory, and I gotta do a bunch of shit. So, since most of my music collection, well, since all my music collection is on the desktop, malt liquor and music is on pause. Until I get that fixed, I still got those 240s that Mid-City Lunatic sent me. If anybody else wants to donate some 40 ounces, I would be much obliged, because Florida, state law, nothing over 32 ounces, so it sucks, but it is what it is. What else? So that'll be coming soon. I was about to say something else, I forgot what it was. I actually wanted to do the malt liquor music shit today. I wanted to start that, but then I realized all my music's on the fucking desktop. I don't have access, so I did this instead, because I got like about a half dozen albums on the laptop. Project Pat happened to be one of them, so I ended up doing that. This is foul. By the way, there's a big controversy. The attorney generals of like almost a dozen states are trying to push, they've like written letters, they're harassing PAPs to change their ad campaign, their marketing campaign for this shit, because they say it's aimed at kids. Snoop Dogg, you gotta deal with Snoop Dogg, he's doing the commercials or whatever for this shit. And it's like too little too late, man. You're gonna all of a sudden start fucking with Colt 45 Blast because of the colorful fucking cans and say that it's targeted at kids. Motherfucker, you should have done that shit when they started selling fucking juice and Tilt and 4 Loko. A little too late for that shit now. Besides, kids are gonna drink any goddamn way. This is for the fucking bums who want 12% for real cheap in a real big can. And I love the fucking little ghetto ass fucking quick stop that I got this shit at. Them and the other two quick stops in this neighborhood, I give them props. Their coolers are fucking cold. You walk out of there with a beer and that bitch is icy. Can't really call this a beer, but whatever. Malt beverage bullshit. I don't see myself ever actually like buying this with the intention of just drinking this shit for myself, for my own personal buzz. But if I was going to, I would rather do some shit like this than anything with like those artificial fucking ingredients and shit. All that fucking taurine, guarana, caffeine, especially the caffeine. I don't need all that crazy other shit in my beverage. I just want alcohol. You know, if you're gonna fucking give it to me tasting like fucking grape, that's cool, but I'll pass on that other shit. But then again, that's just me. I don't like none of that artificial energy drink bullshit. I don't drink Red Bulls, I don't drink none of that shit, never have. You know, I'm old fashioned. If I want a fucking boost, I'll drink some fucking coffee. I make me some black ass coffee every morning, and I'm good to go. And if I really, really want to get shady and grimy with it, you know, and I really need that kind of boost, there's this little white powder that you can find if you know where to look. I don't fuck with that shit, don't get me wrong. But I'd be lying if I said I never had. And, you know, if you want a boost, cut the Red Bull bullshit out and go straight to the source, you know what I mean? And by the way, I'm not condoning drug use of any kind, you know. I had my experimental stage when I was young, I think we all did. especially when you have friends who are in the sales business, you know what I mean? But what can you do? Fuck it. It's almost like the grape soil. I rag long, but fuck it, it's done. Colt 45 Blast, the first and probably the last. Peace, fuckers.